David's my nephew.
That's his cousin.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Florida High School Athletic Association at Miami Coral Park welcome you to Coral Park Field for district tournament competition in the 2016 FHSAA Class 9A Softball Championships. The FHSAA reminds you that interscholastic events are an extension of the classroom and that lessons are best learned when proper respect is accorded to all. Please let your good sportsmanship show as you watch today's game. This is a district championship contest between the South Miami Cobras and the Coral Gables Cavaliers. Let's meet the teams. First, for the Cobras, visitors on the board. They're non-starters. Amanda Savina. Leonir Acosta. Daniela Alfonso. Laura Espinosa. Yazibel Jimenez. And Daniela Ramos. And today's starters. At shortstop, Maynelli Alvarez. At first base, Noexi Escalano. In left field, Luna Garcia. At third base, Adeline Hernandez. Catcher, Jillian Diaz Pereira. Woo! In center field, Sabrina Yanez. In right field, Amanda Martinez Arce. Your pitcher, Emily Perletia.
Yo, listen, you can't tell me.
And
that,
at second base, Haley Rhodes. Assistant coach for the Cobras, Rhonda James, and the head coach, Dusty Rhodes. Woo! And now for the Cavaliers. The home team on the board, on non-starters. Number two, Isa Morina. Number eight, Erica Eusebio. Number 22, Sheila Perez. And now your starting lineup. Your pitcher, number four, Kylie Santana. In left field, number 12, Alia Bonilla. In center field, number three, Rebecca Rodriguez. At third base, number seven, Emma Calvo. Catcher, number 43, Ashley Knapp. Shortstop, number nine, Natalie Regalado. At first base, number 19, Victoria Garcia.
Oh, wow, one girl. Oops, my bad.
In right field, number five, Taylor Fay. Second base, number 21, Tatiana Campos. The assistant coach, Monica De La Vega and Crystal Dingo, and the head coach, Natalie Carreno. Our umpires for today's game are from the GMAC. We now ask that you stand as we're on America with the playing of the national anthem.
All right, I'm not saying you're wrong. I'm just saying she's gorgeous. I love you. I didn't even know you were better. What is this? We're standing up for what?
What so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight.
Try.
stupid.
Why is she? I know she doesn't. She's just eye candy. That's it. Guy, that flag is so small.
Why is everybody playing over there? And then I realized.
It's the
Thunderbird.
Thank you for that wonderful performance,
yeah,
Lady Gaga.
Yeah.
Let's play ball.
Did you just say you just don't like our picture?
Guys, don't start.
She got you
He's always here, bro. That boy always comes dressed the fuck up. Like, I don't care.
outside, it's 100 degrees, bro. I don't care. Yeah, he did. He did. But he was there for like 5 seconds. I showed up. Oh, yeah, I know. Because he was too busy smashing his wife.
There you go!
Shit, I'm gonna go. This is big as fuck, man.
Yeah, you're right, you're right. I'm sorry, I'll tilt into that bitch. They're scared of getting hit, bro. They always dodge the balls. Boy, please hit me.
Official news about Florida high school sports, including results of all tournaments in the 2016 FHSA softball championship. Championships visit FHS.org. Official website for the Florida High School Athletic Association. That's www.fhsaa.org. Catch live and on-demand postseason coverage of Florida high school sports at www.nfhsnetwork.com. Brought to you by the NFHS Network, the official online partner of the FHSAA.
Can you stop? No, we really were in the course.
got you.
Come on, 1-2.
Okay, that is good.
Wow, look at her toes.
She looks cool.
Sports programs need good officials. You can stay connected to interscholastic competition by becoming an FHSAA contest official. There's a need for officials at all levels in all sports. You can help fill those needs. We invite you to join the thousands of men and women in the FHSAA contest officials program who play vital roles in the integrity of the interscholastic competition. If you're interested, contact the Florida High School Athletic Association office in Gainesville or visit the officials website at becomingofficial.org.
Go, Pookie, go, Pookie, go!
Yeah, but they went through the whole lineup. Yeah.
There you go!
Up!
Let's go, Jills.
I switch schools. Oh, hell no.
I'm graduating. All right, two-thirds of me do. I don't approve.
Did you hear my reason? Did you hear my reason? Come on!
I didn't know that 6 had less to lose. Yo, no.
Good eye.
Sorry.
Get out, you're in my way.
I was like that.
Hey, you're in my way.
How many else is
there? One. Watch it,
all
five, watch it.
Don't watch it. Rip
it.
Thank God for a fence.
One, it was on top of my
body. Two, it was way too high.
What's the girl that was making the home
run? The red one. Come on, 05. Oh, I heard it. Back and forth.
Let's go, Em!
Good eye!
Come on, Emily, another one like that.
Let's go, little M.
Come on, 1-2, come on.
Love for the sport.
Listen, if you don't have passion,
what do you think,
girl? Back up!
Official supplier of the championship rings for the FHSAA. All participants at the FHSAA state events qualify for a championship style ring. Visit Balfour.com for the keepsake that lasts forever.
Because nothing is free, so how much is that going to cost your mother? So there's a high school ring for $500.
And she lost it. Did you tell her she lost her ring? Serena?
No way.
She lost her ring. She lost her ring not even a month after she got it.
That's why I never bought a ring. That's why I never bought a ring.
You deserve it.
Oh, fuck no.
No, but I know. It's in my room somewhere.
It's in my room somewhere.
So you know Penelope?
Dusty,
huh?
Yeah. She's a pretty good cheerleader.
She is?
Yeah.
I always put mine in my phone or in my locker.
She's
in
JV.
I'm gonna move to my locker.
But she's pretty solid,
day,
though.
I got it.
Oh, deal.
Let's go, defense!
Yeah, I know.
Little bit too late.
No, you can never get
a problem. What? What happened to
you? Oh, he's cute. A little too cute.
What happened to you?
Huh? I don't know.
Her name?
Oh,
that's what her name
is.
Oh, and it's her name.
She's like, I'm going to get you.
Come on, old boy!
It's her name. It's her actual cabin.
Let's set it off, girl. Let's go.
Let's go, Mike Kelly.
Tomorrow.
She panics when she can't breathe.
My oldest daughter is asthmatic, so I get it. That's why I was looking for mom. Just looking for mom.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah, mom's the only one that can calm them down when they get like that.
Bring her the chips or don't bring
her
the chips?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, because I didn't want to...
But I know her. She probably... I ate lunch and I bet you $100. She was so nervous she didn't eat. Did she eat lunch?
No, I don't know.
None of them ate lunch before the game.
Neither did she. She got off and she was like... And I was like, Sabrina, you can't do that, mama. And you make yourself pass out with the heat, no eating?
Dusty told them yesterday they're nervous almost going to the game.
I don't know. I'm telling them, bro. They're like, oh, it's because we're confident. No, it's because they're fucking nervous. Calm the fuck down. Let's go, on the wet team.
Come on. Sit her down.
Wow, nice.
Go, we got a hold on.
Let's go, on the wet team.
Unless it's a runner on first and you're forced to go. Otherwise, you stay.
Cuz, bro, they get nervous.
No.
Oh,
God.
That's what kills him every single time he's mental there.
Let's go, baby.
Let's go, Savvy. Come on, Clippy.
Okay. Come on, 04. Calm down, look at the ball.
Sabrina, concentrate. Just clean through, that's all. Clean through.
There you go!
Why'd you swing, bro? Oh, first batter. I know, but well.
Come on, 04.
Come on, I like she got a first hit. They don't slide, bro. They never slide, never. The only one that slides is Adeline, that's it.
Too bad, I love you.
They don't know how to slide, they don't know how to slide.
We used to have to slide.
They don't slide, bro. I know, but they don't slide.
They used to make us go from first to second slide, easy, second to third slide. That's not slide them to home. Scared, I don't know how to slide. The biggest.
No, but they
you don't know how to swing?
Slide. You don't know how to slide? Are you serious?
The biggest raspberry ever got
the
slider in a game this whole
time. So Florida High School Athletic Association recognizes its corporate partner
really,
who helped make the FHSAA softball championships possible. Champion Team IP, the official merchandising company of the FHSAA. Gatorade Thirst Quencher, fueling the future. Pinch a Penny Pools, Patios and Spas, the perfect people for a perfect pool. Sports Authority, all things sporting good. C2CSchools.com, the place for all your game scores, stats, schedules, game directions, and more. Seeking Spouse Photography, the official photo company of the FHSA. Balfour, the official supplier of the championship rings for the FHSA. Bright House Sports Network, Channel 47 and HD 1147. Your home for high school sports.
Bright House Sports Network,
the official television partner of FHSA. And Spalding, provider of the official game ball for the 2016
and a line drive. FHSAA
Chuck
softball
championship. Chuck
it down there,
straight
line.
Let's go,
baby.
Get that ball! Come on, 07, come on, 07!
I love him, but why? She's not worth it?
Come on, dagger, dagger! No way, no way.
She hits hard though, like, you weren't here for another hit, but she almost hit a home run.
That field that's there, when I was playing, I was not going to
She's the only one that hit.
She's the only one that's home run.
Yeah. Not for nothing, but.
Come on, 43.
I used to bat fourth, and I used to bat over 600. All 4 years of high school.
That's Emily.
Never played. Ever. Yeah, I stole third base from the
he moved to the side.
She wasn't very happy. Like
I was playing football since I was 15.
Kidding!
Bullets, baby! Bullets!
She wouldn't have made that all the way.
Got no way to push
the girl, even if the girl, she gets in the way. So
even if the girl wasn't in the way, she would have made it all the way.
I mean,
the ball was already coming in.
I don't got a lot of first base to go, honestly.
But it's when you're going to get the ball.
Mile 14, the ball was in. Mile 14, bring her in, bring her in.
Oh, generate.
Get out, guys.
I'm forgetting to drop that.
What's her name?
Let's go,
Victoria!
Let's go,
M!
Two outs, what do you
There's
mean?
Two out.
There's two outs. There's two outs.
Oh, hell no.
It's one.
There's two. There's two.
There's two outs. Well, there's two outs.
Two.
Yeah.
Oh, one ball. Hey, y'all better get it together. I'm fishing. I'm not watching the game.
All right, we do in every sport though. That's our like enemy school in every single sport. Yeah. Basketball
gotta go,
games
with them
are so live.
Replay.
Games ever. Basketball games against Coral Gables? They're the best games the ever, crazy. I swear. They're always like 2 points. Let's go!
Fucking
number 7 was so good.
So
oh my god. I feel like she doesn't even know what she's doing
though. I mean, I had a game last game, so I
don't know. Oh, is it right?
Such a pitch.
We don't know.
If you don't know.
Yeah, but I wasn't there when you were there, though, because I'm a senior.
Thank you. Go, Pookie! Some girl, I forgot her name. She was. Some people say she was good, some people say she was bad.
Come on!
I like the coach better from this year. He's super cool. Wow! Good job! Nice!
That's the good try! Nice try!
That was a Let's go, Addy!
Come on, O4, sit her down!
What are you
going to
do without Emily?
Right.
Base, bro.
How's that out?
She wasn't on the base.
She was off the
She dragged real the bad call. The bottom
she was
of her head.
Off the bag.
Oh my god.
Unbelievable. Like, that was falling off the bag and she was falling over. How could
she
I call
had
that
her
out?
Foot, like, she had her foot on it.
Wow.
Bring it down. Bring it down on the floor.
Come on, Kylie.
Yeah.
Like Nicole's hops yesterday.
Yeah.
Your hops. Like
if she would have dived for the base, she probably would have gotten it.
My dives were good too. Can I help you?
All right, Mike.
Why are you so annoying?
Right? Wait, wait. I thought that was me. Where are you?
Come on, set her down! Set her down!
Take your podcast out of
here. Get your stuff out of here. Like, yeah. Yeah.
Your head, sit it down.
Jillian, forward this time.
Elbow
hurts. I think this is your second name, I think.
Jillian?
Yeah. Maybe, I don't know.
Or she's been on with Sabrina.
I mean, she's a sophomore.
Oh, no, she's a sophomore.
She's a sophomore, yeah.
I know somebody's been with Sabrina for 2 years.
She's a sophomore. It goes that way.
That's why D'Angelo knows.
What did you think she was? Kelly! The coach, that's why I'm telling you, like, the coach is super strong. If it was, like, more like, we would be better. Is this first? I don't really know how much.
Your head! Sit it down! Sit it down!
Okay, bring the hammer down.
What's up, Colby? Come on, boy, sit it down!
Holy!
That was pretty!
Good pitch, Kylie. Let's go, Mike Kelly!
Sit it down, oh boy!
Come on, boy!
Set her down!
There it is. There it is!
Oh, did I not call it? Swing from Ghana, girl.
Did I not call it?
Shit. I was like, maybe I'll say.
China! I'm here for Jillian from Moral Support. hand because she's catching. She's right there. And she told me.
Yeah, but that would have been a tough rubber.
Well, I know I'm dumb or whatever, but still.
But we're ahead. 6-5, right?
Go, Ali.
Yes, Ali.
Rip it, girl, rip it. Good eye.
Scroll down.
Come on, Clippy!
Oh, yes. Oh,
safe!
Because I'm not in the office. I was trying to scroll to the bottom. I thought it was towards the bottom. Sabrina, hold on. Sabrina, stand up! Stand up! Sorry. I'm watching the softball game.
Let's go, Jills! Watch third!
But it wasn't an attachment. I saw it at the bottom. Let me look at it again. I was trying to look at it now, it's just my stupid phone didn't want to scroll down.
Come on, rip it, girl, rip it.
Foul.
Oh, no, it's right on the body of the player.
Hey, that's it.
But let me look and I'll call you back.
Hey, Becca.
Wait on it.
Come on.
Awesome.
All right, let me look at it. I'll call you back.
What are you supposed to do?
Bye. Oh my God, even when I'm not working, I'm working. God bless him.
Come on, all three.
Yeah, buddy! Let's go, Earl Booty!
Watch it, all three!
Let's go, Hills! Let's go, no white seat.
Not a girl.
Challenge play? Yes, please.
This one's yours, old boy. Sit her down. You got two on her. You got two on her. She's yours. Sit her down. Sit her down.
Come on, Alexi. You got this. Good eye. Let's go.
She gets me excited. Me too. Yeah,
I'm waiting for that motherfucker to go all over the
over that fence, over that fence.
Go seven!
Got it, go seven! Show them how to hit a home run.
Maria, get the hell out of here.
Don't do it!
You got this, 07! Get that hit up!
Hey! Let's go! How the fuck is that save, bro? Are you kidding me?
She dropped it. She made it to the base.
She touched the base.
She went like this. She didn't
move. What side are you on?
On South Miami?
But we are from Broadway. Yeah, we are from Broadway.
It's a free country.
Let's go, baby
ass. Come on, hit it,
Come on.
Woo!
That was gonna be a good
idea. That was a great bunt. Now you know what she's gonna do. She's not gonna bunt again, probably.
That's what I was doing. Rip it, 43, rip it.
Like, hey, leave me in the
building. I always want to bunt. That's the first one.
Come on, baby, I'm leaving you.
Let's go and bullets. Third.
Yikes, that's a neck. I love you, Maria.
That hit the.
But she's not gonna say that because she wants to get that one.
David.
Your aunt's here.
Your aunt's here.
I met your aunt.
You want
that one?
That's my
cousin. Whatever. She doesn't
even really hear me.
She's sweaty.
Yeah. That girl's good as fuck, bro.
Come on, rip it, 43, rip it. Come on, rip it, rip it. No, you want to.
Haley, that's all you do.
She was a good catch.
Huh?
She was good at
catch. She's alright. The balls always get past her.
No, I'm catching.
You
catch, catch.
Oh, yeah. The balls always get past her. Nah, but she does though. She throws. The reason why she's not actually because she never threw it down.
Rip it, girl, rip it, bring her home.
Complain about her on the spot.
Good eye.
Because you put R number first. Watch seven, Jillian. No one's car. Those cars are gonna get hit, like for sure.
Oh my
gosh.
Someone not parked there.
They got some car got hit on Wednesday.
Yeah.
And your game.
Come on, 09, come on. Give us a liner, give us a liner.
Yeah. Woo!
Yes, it's not.
Come on, 14, rip that ball, 14.
Come on, 14.
Believe in you, I believe in you.
Good run, though, seven.
I saw 214.
That was pretty safe, I saw.
Oh, for real? That's cool. Because she got out.
He can't see from there either.
You can go home now.
He can't even see behind the plate.
Yep. Yep.
Oh, for real? Didn't your team already go home on Wednesday?
Yeah, I did. Yeah. 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 They're going home too.
Oh, for real? And we're still going to reach regionals, actually.
Yeah, yeah, you want to pat on the back of the house.
Because we're 13-4 and some shit. I don't know. I really don't know. I just know we're still going to regionals. That's all I know.
Oh, who's that again?
No idea. I think it's
Maricopa. If you guys play like out of the Southwest or any of them, you're going to get break.
Yeah, I know we are, for sure. We're in Nagano States. Love my team, but Nagano States, so that's for sure. We have too many. We have way too many.
Come on, defense!
We have way too many weak links.
Hey, bring it down, O'Core! Bring it down!
Let's go, Dusty. Inspiration on these.
Let's play the quiet game.
To these batters.
There you go, there you go.
Let's go, Salty.
Salty,
I don't know why.
Yeah, she has an attitude.
Shit, Sabrina, you have more salt than her, though. Lippy, you have any brace?
Which one?
Huh?
Sabrina.
The one that
Lippy. Yeah. Outfield, center. Yeah. Yeah.
She has an attitude.
Huh?
She has an attitude.
Major.
Right, Jackie?
Go, Adeline! got this.
Bring her home, baby.
I noticed it too.
Come on, all four.
Let's go, Adeline.
Sit it down! Sit it down!
go, Em!
Come on, another one just like that!
Let's go! Go, my Charlie! Vamos, India! Hey! Hey, vamos, churrasco!
Let it hit you.
Just let it hit you. Let it hit you. Let it hit you, bro. Te cobro un clase de pan con mi té. El pan cubano entero.
Oh my God.
Vamos. La mitad, la mitad.
You're getting me nervous.
Let's go, Hills.
Let's go.
It's on me now. Come on, sit her down. Sit her down.
I'm sorry, but if I see it going in my head, I'm closing my eyes. Closing my eyes and just
I'm not going to be able to do it.
Jillian. Get ready for second.
That's the one, 21. Joss.
done using my stuff.
No one is offensive.
Did you lock it?
Really?
Because no one locked it.
Did you lock it?
You don't need the keys to lock it.
You don't need the keys to lock it. Oh, no way! No way! No way!
Oh!
Yeah,
I got it.
Got it, girl.
Good hit! Toronto 7, it's yours!
That's my hit.
It's like on fire. Come on, all seven, you're on fire, you're on fire.
Go seven.
You got it.
Go seven. Come on, all seven, come on.
Yeah, I was like, yeah, first. I was like, oh,
Get out of the dugout. gotta clean the dugout, pick up, and pick up all the garbage. All around.
Excuse me.
Yo no soy. I'm not here.
Yeah,
I gotta go at 5:30.
Okay.
My dad's already here.
Sweet. Don't go until you finish everything. We do it fast, and we have to pick up equipment on a daily basis. They dug out, and that's it. On Monday, here, so we can do the inventory for you.
Hey? I can
bring
them. Oh, I forgot to take one of the cards.
Go, girls!
I never got one. I got guys. I guess I didn't want
to
do that shit.
Please! I don't know you!
Right now,
on the game,
you gotta take it down.
Climb out there.
Right now,
Not right now, guys.
All right, I'm out here.
Come on, Omar!
Oh my god, that was the best time I've ever seen.
There we go!
One more! Let's go, Laura, pop off. Please.
So ask who the fuck are you?
Oh my god, let the ball hit you, please. Why the fuck?
If we go out of the way,
the ball game.
Cap Nation, Cap Nation!
Oh my god, bro. Everybody's a fucking player. He just took
it out. What'd you say? Cap Nation.
Cap Nation. I heard Cap Nation.
Yeah, I heard Cap Nation.
I'm like, what the hell you saying? That's why I asked something. It's because since Cap was a Cavalier,
my bagger. Mario shit didn't do anything.
Come on,
they beat them back to back.
See you.
Hey,
wait,
you
want to
really
kind of
take
my